Hi everyone, Pharma Questions here. So in today's video, we'll be taking a look at some of the key differences between bactericidal and bacteriostatic antibiotics. So let's begin with bactericidal antibiotics. So these type of antibiotics work by killing the bacteria. So this can be remembered by the word cidal, which means to kill. If you think homicide, genocide, etc. And because these antibiotics kill the bacteria themselves, they do not require any help from the immune system. Now let's take a look at bacteriostatic antibiotics. And these type of antibiotics work by stopping the bacteria from multiplying, stopping it from growing. So this can be remembered by the word static, which means to have no motion or to be slow. And because these antibiotics don't actually kill the bacteria, they just reduce the number, the antibiotics require help from the patient's immune system. And therefore, if the patient is immunocompromised, it would be better to choose an antibiotic which is bactericidal in nature. Because bactericidal antibiotics actually kill the bacteria, once treatment has finished and the antibiotic has been withdrawn, they do not cause the regrowth of bacteria. In contrast, bacteriostatic antibiotics, when treatment is withdrawn, they can cause the regrowth of bacteria, and which is why bacteriostatic antibiotics are associated more with resistance. Now let's take a look at some examples of bactericidal antibiotics. So we have vancomycin, aminoglycosides, metronidazole, penicillin, fluoroquinolones, and cephalosporins. And this can be remembered by VAMP-FC. So as you can see, the little image of the vampire, and his name is FC. Now we'll take a look at examples of some bacteriostatic antibiotics. So we have clindamycin, and tetracyclines. So some examples of tetracyclines are doxycycline, minocycline, and limecycline. And then we have macrolides, and some examples of macrolides are erythromycin, clarithromycin, and azithromycin. And then lastly we have chloramphenicol. And this can be remembered by the mnemonic colored teeth may cause terror. So that commences this video. If you found it helpful, feel free to leave a like or subscribe for future content. Thank you. Bye.